Jacob's Journey. Today, I have meat and chickens. Can I tell you what happened when I first got her? Let me show you the girl hole because I know you can't see that well. Okay, where was I? So, meat and my chickens. Can I tell you the story, how everything happened? So, once upon a time, me and my mommy were at the builder store. Click and subscribe if you ever saw that store. If you didn't, just ask me what life's like. Okay, so, well, it was okay. We were on the all the way to the bear bus stop until we saw all these bears, and I wanted a special one. And then I saw one. She looked just as beautiful, and don't forget, it was her. And when I said, excuse me, miss, can you please set her up for me? And she said, sure. And then when it was all done, I put some shoes, an outfit, and then we ride it home. Oh, and also some glasses. And then we ride it home, all the way home. Then I did her birthday at first month. Because every time I want to have a new toy, I can do her birthday. Alright, put chopkins on. You can watch me cook your dessert, Tino. It's actually...
So say today...
Today...
We're gonna make... Mini sprinkle cakes.
Mini sprinkle cakes, okay.
And we're gonna start with the frosting.
We're gonna start frosting, so... We have one scoop inside the frosting. Mm-hmm. Two scoop in the frosting.
Now stir it up.
Now we gotta stir, and stir. Down, and stir. Down, stir. We just gotta make sure all of the stuff is all good, because if we do not make sure it's all good, it won't taste good. So click on the comments if you ever had this kind of oven. This oven, you don't need a pan to help you. Just get some a hat and your apron and a glove. It's an easy oven. So this oven, you don't need any help. Just a tiny bit. Right, Mom?
Right.
So.
Alright, I'm gonna help you stir and then you're gonna move on to the next one, okay?
I stirred a tiny bit.
Okay, so.
Next!
Can you pass me the frosting cup?
Let me smell it. It smells so good. Okay. Wait, something smell it. She smelled it.
Okay.
Smelled it.
So next, you are gonna put two. There's another spoon. You see the other spoon up there?
Yeah.
On the table?
Mm-hmm.
Nope, behind it.
It's so high.
Nope, look, it's on the napkins.
Ew.
Okay. So you're going to put two scoops of water into the big bowl.
This one?
Yep, into the big silver bowl.
Where?
Because you're going to mix the cake. See, I'm going to mix the cake now.
I used the cake, guys. Guys, you know this bowl is actually a toy. But it doesn't work that good. See what I mean?
Okay, so go ahead and put your two scoops of water.
Okay, one. Two.
Awesome. So then you're done. Put that one down. And use the big spatula to mix it.
Wait for this one, can I mix for myself? I can't wait to taste it, guys.
Does anyone like
chocolate cake? Click in the comments if you do. If you don't, just try it. It's so good. Okay, I think I'm all done mixing. Moving on, guys. Okay, what is next?
Okay, now you're gonna put flour on your hands.
Guys. The this next one is so funny. I gotta put this flower on my hands. Click in the comments if you ever did that. Okay. I'm going on my table.
Okay. Put the spoon back. Okay, put the spoon back.
Okay, now what?
Now rub it on your hands.
I know, guys. It's so funny doing this. Kind of fun. Let me look now.
Now what you're gonna do is mix up the brownies again. You gotta make sure it's all the way mixed up.
Okay, let me some sugar's getting to the cake.
That's okay.
Done?
Also, if you want to see the rest of my show.
If you want to see the rest of my show.
Tune into my YouTube channel.
Tune into my YouTube channel.
Journeys World Reviews.
Journeys World Reviews.
Until next time.
Till next time.
See you on YouTube.
See you on YouTube.